Hey, I'm Jeff Reber with ERA Hevener Realty and 904living.com, and just wanted to talk quickly regarding the Jacksonville real estate market. What's happening in 2012 and into 2013, and what does it mean for you if you're thinking about selling, buying, or know someone who is? So the one thing that we're going to look at this morning is inventory. And if you've read any recent news articles about real estate in general, this is probably what they're talking about. You'll hear it referred to as absorption rate, month supply of housing, inventory is another one. And basically what's going on in Jacksonville right now, and if you look at the PDF reports down in the bottom of the article on my site, it shows you kind of what's going on in the form of graphs and charts and that type of thing. But basically what's going on is fewer people are selling, more people are buying, and it's creating a little bit more positivity and even aggression around the real estate market with some of these institutional investors that are coming to town. So if you're buying, realize that if it's priced right and it looks good and you know it's in a price range below probably $300,000, it's not going to sit there for very long. And as a seller, understand that you know you can be a little bit more aggressive in your negotiations, because there's probably, if you're in one of these neighborhoods where institutional investors are buying, there's probably somebody else that you know would purchase the home from you if that first offer doesn't work out. So I hope this is helpful. If you have any questions, shoot me an email, jeff@era.com, and have a great week.